All right, guys, because I better looking at my shoes. Here's the next pair of shoes that I got. They are this black one, ballerina type of shoes. They're really comfy. They're really funny material, kind of stretchy. So I don't mind getting them wet. I don't mind getting like dirt. I don't mind, you know. They're really comfy, really easy to put on. They keep my feet comfy and warm. But yes, maybe someone else can get more use of them. So I don't use them that much. Shoes. I like these ones more than the other ones. First, because they have a cute design on the top. They're also a little bit thicker and they have more cushion in the bottom. So if I had to walk more, these are my best to go's. But if you are all interested on it, you know, click the link below. They're available. They're really cute. Black ones, comfy. You know, black goes with everything. Shiny Bailey shoes. They're flat, they're really comfy. I'm getting rid of a lot of these because I'm more the type of heel now, and flats, like slab sandals, like, you know, with the toes out. But here's these ones. They're really cute, really comfy. Right, I can get them. They got a little bow in the top, which is really cute. I got. This is a better look on my shoes. Okay guys, here's the next pair. They're really comfy, really fancy, really cute. And if I want to dress up a little bit more, these are like my to-go's all the time. Yeah. They're also easy to put on and off. Yes, they're really cute. They got a little bowl in the top. They're this brownish color. Okay, here's a better look at my shoes. Slippers, perfect for a cold day like today. It's kind of sunny outside, but it's really really windy and I'm really cold, but thank God I got my slippers on. They're really comfy, really warm, really soft. I just perfect. Thank you. here's a better look of my shoes. They're really comfy. They're a little bit more rough than the other ones, but they're really cute. They're really soft. They're warm. They're perfect for anything. You can dress up. You can go casual. Everything. They still look good. Right? The little pointy in the top makes it like cute style. Better look at my shoes right here. They're just plain white. They're not really plain. They have a cute design. Smiley flats. I love shoes that goes with anything. Black, white. They're really simple and they're really cute. Like I said, I have a lot of shoes, and right now I'm moving, so I need to get rid of some, you know, so I can get new ones. But I have plenty more, so if you're not really interested in what you're seeing right now, just stay tuned and you will get more and more. But they're really cute. They're a little bit bit up, but that's okay. They're still really cute. My next pair, they're just brown paint. They're really funny looking, right? They're kind of grandma shoes, but I love them right now because they can be really warm. They're really soft too, but they're really cute, you know? So you can style them really. They'll be really nice. Oh, there you go. That's just a simple gray ones. They're a little bit dirty, but that's completely fine. They're cheap ones. They're nice, comfy. Comes my last pair. They are plain black with a little cuboll in the top. Ballet shoes, they're flat, comfy, and yeah, they're good to go every time. Like I said, black goes with everything. There are more shoes coming out. There's this one. Right. Charlie Russe shoes. When the Charlie Russe was open, sadly they closed down.